In Celtic Ireland, at the spring equinox, no one was allowed to light a fire before the High King. Then, in 433 AD, along comes Patrick, who climbed up here to the Hill of Slane and courageously lit a fire before the High King. This St. Patrick's Day, we boldly raise a glass to that courage. Sláinte.